Researchers at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology have had a pretty whack thought bubble. To combat the shithouse effects of greenhouse gases on climate change, they're proposing an emergency option. In the not-too-distant future, the researchers reckon a swarm of spacecraft could whiz out and deploy a formation of inflatable transparent silicon bubbles all together about the size of Brazil.
Bubbles, bubbles everywhere, but not a drop to drink.
These bubbles would sit between the Earth and the Sun at a Lagrangian point, which is basically a position in space where things stay still. The bubbles would then deflect 1.8% of solar radiation before it hit our planet.
The what?
The what?
And the what?
Which in turn would offset 100% of the greenhouse gases in our atmosphere, and hence, climate change could be reversed.
This idea, crazy as it is, and it is crazy, in theory, it could work. It is a lot of fun to try to imagine how you might build a giant 1,000-kilometer-plus bubble wall. I doubt we'll ever see it.
All right, bubble boy.
The team says the bubble shield could be in place by the end of the century and is fully retractable, which would combat creating even more space junk.
You can burst the bubbles.
However, there are concerns about the impact of shading on the Earth.
We don't know what happens when you reduce the amount of sunlight hitting the Earth. It's such a complex system. We can't even get the weather right in Melbourne. How are we going to get the global forecast to that level understood? It's an experiment that you only get to run once.
If the bubble shield works, I personally am psyched that my great-great-grandchildren could get the chance to burn fossil fuels and treat the world like garbage once again.
Here's my fear. It allows us to think that we then have time to fix the real problem. And the real problem is climate change and our carbon emissions. And it could cost trillions of dollars. Let's just use that money and just solve the problem in the first place. It's crazy.
Feels yeah, rock solid, crazy. Kate. What do you reckon?
Ah, look, why don't they apply their knowledge first to sorting out the luggage mount in it, Heathrow? And then maybe I'll have more confidence in their putting bubbles up in space to protect
baby steps.
Yes, I would think.
We sorted out the luggage mount, they're all Dave's. Done.
Yeah, that's right.
But it's a good argument for not burning fossil fuels so that your children can burn them in future.
Yeah, exactly. It all comes full circle, Hakuna Matata. Like, it's just, it's watertight, mate. It works.